Hi guys, welcome to an episode of Slam for Fun. And today, we are doing something I'm probably going to puke before we even open the can.
Yes.
Yeah, I haven't had a good puke in a while.
No, we haven't had new moments, have we?
Yeah, so today we are doing Dandy Baby Eel in garlic sauce.
Oh boy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have never had eel before in my life.
Last time he had something out of a can, I puked before you could even get the can open.
Yeah, that was our second episode ever.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was fistered in mustard sauce.
Yeah.
So bad and lots that one.
I like garlic, so I don't think I'm going to be too bad with garlic.
Yeah.
But, you never know.
Yeah, well.
So.
We'll find out.
Alright, you got your chuck buckets ready, just in case?
I got mine. You got yours on this side?
Mine's over here.
Yeah, we got a plate. We'll lay it out and I see what this looks like.
Alright, there it goes.
Here we go. Alright, it popped. Not smelling nothing.
Nothing yet.
Nothing yet. Alright, a little juicy. Alright, I'm seeing it. Doesn't look too bad. Looks like noodles. Yeah. Doesn't smell terrible.
Doesn't smell too bad.
Yeah. It's around the plate.
Very slimy.
Yeah, they are. Ooh. Huh. Baby eel. Oh, no. Oh, wow. Ooh, that is oily. There's. Oh. Alright. Wow. This one's a little different.
I can definitely smell like the seafood chasing.
Yeah, it smells seafoody, but not bad. I mean,
not bad.
Doesn't smell like we're not initially dead in the hopping.
Not as bad as the last time.
All right. See if I can around with that many.
I'm just gonna try one to try.
All right, guys. Here we go. Seafood in dog sauce or eel. That is salty as a mofo.
Oh! And he had one taste and I almost puked.
Oh, that is salty. Oh, dude. That is so salty.
Get the bucket! For the love of God, get the bucket!
It's not that bad, it's just really salty and nice.
I
love salt. I love salt. That's sodium is in this. Oh, only 235 milligrams.
Oh,
that's it.
Only 2, that's not bad. I couldn't take the taste of it. It was just awful.
Oh, God, no. Where's my water?
Okay, I feel a lot better. I'm going to do.
That wasn't. I think that this is maybe cooked and warmed, and maybe a nice pasta dish, yeah. But pulled out of the can, I can't do it.
Yeah, I can't do it. I bit it in half and I spit it out. I can't chew that up.
Yeah, I got that mouthful and the salt just a little bit of.
Yeah.
Gave me a little bit of sweats.
Yeah. Oh, God, that was awful.
Yeah, that was not.
That wasn't good at all.
Oh.
Wow. Yeah, my nose itchy.
Right.
Oh my God.
Wow. All right, wow. Well, that's enough of that one.
Yeah, I'm good. I don't think I'll be doing that again.
Yeah. Yeah, I think I'll pass on the eels.
Yeah, I'll pass. Yeah. I just bit it in half and I spit it out. I couldn't take a taste of it.
Yeah. Oh, man. Yeah. Ooh.
Wow.
Huh? Anything else? Or, anything else?
What can you say after doing something like that? Not much.
Yeah. No. Yeah.
Yeah.
I just cleaned up. Yeah, I filmed one or two more videos and See you next time.
See ya.